100% sure you've already been confronted with this kind of issue concerning nanites and ray tracing. You know, these little weird shadows, whatever you ask it. Let's get it over with. So here we have some assets I did with photogrammetry. And for now, I don't have a problem. This is a nanite asset. I converted it into nanite. And for the moment, I don't have any weird shadows or artifacts because using my directional lights in this scene, I didn't turn ray tracing for now. So if I go to my directional lights in my outliner here, I'm looking for ray tracing. In undercast ray trace shadow, if I go there and just enumerate it, now I have my problem. Really simple, guys. In order to get rid of this, I know two ways using a console command. I'm sure probably you know all the ways, or maybe you know in detail what's going on here. Don't hesitate to leave a comment in order to help all the community. So the first console command I know, very simple, I just gonna try ray tracing nanite that mode, and I will just go with a value of 1. Voila. And the second console command I know is normal bias. If I go to my enter console command and search for normal bias and pick the ray tracing one, I'll have to now add a number, and I found that 5 is a good number. But be careful with this command because you can get higher number, but it will affect your shadow. Let me just show you. If I put like 90, you see I have less shadow. So you're kind of modifying your assets. So you might be careful with it. And the first command console might be the best one. So this is the two ways I found in order to get rid of this issue. If you know another one, don't hesitate to share with us in the comments. I will leave in the description these two console commands in order to copy paste easily for you into your own project. And voila, guys, no need to say more. I hope it will help you. Go straightforward to this and bye bye.